Welcome back to the channel. Today's day 29 of this 300 days fitness challenge. Today's exercise is going to be plank burpees and knee raises. The exercise will consist in a 6-second plank burpee followed by 10 knee raises. We're going to do that 10 times. We'll take a little bit of a break. We'll repeat the cycle 2 more times and we'll call it a day. Right over here is a list of everything you're gonna need today and every single day of this challenge. And right over here is a list of everything you're gonna need for the first 100 days. If you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe to the channel and pound the like button. Let's get to it. All right, let's take a break. I wasn't sure about this particular exercise, keeping it as 10 reps in the cycle, but it's actually necessary since it is not a very strength demanding exercise. I think we can do it. It'll help with the cardio too. Now, don't forget to leave your comments and questions in the comment section below. And, gosh, time flies when you're having fun. Now, one of these days I'm going to have a video in which I'll answer your questions. The questions that you're leaving down there before, below. And some of you that are watching my videos, keep sending me private messages and texting me and on Facebook. Just leave them in the comment section below if you see the video. Don't be shy. Just leave the comments there and I'll answer your questions, okay? All right, 15 seconds to go. All right, 5 seconds. All right, here we go. All right, time for another break. Gosh, this is... it's a little more intense than what it looks. We'll see how the last cycle goes. And again, coming up soon, I will let you know when I'm getting closer to it. But starting soon, the background will start looking different. I will be working out here maybe three times, maybe four times in a week. We'll see, it all depends on work and what I end up going to. But, and the videos are gonna be a little bit different. I don't know how I'm gonna be doing, what camera I'm gonna be taking, either that one or the one down here. Oh, the one down here is the GoPro. It'll be easier for me to travel with than the one I have up here. However, the one up here is a better resolution than this one. So, we'll see. We will see. Debating into this one because it's way easier to set up. It doesn't take much room on my backpack. Oh, right. We'll find out. Well, you'll find out. All right, 15 seconds to go. Five seconds. Cycle. Here we go. One more for good measure. Well, that was a good one. That's it for today. I'll see you tomorrow. Adios.